Here is a quick look at how you can consolidate multiple Google Alerts feeds into a single Google Sheets file. And in this case, this Google Sheets file has three sheets, each for a different Google Alert. You can have a lot more than three if you want. And it all starts by going into Google Alerts and creating your alerts. And in this case, I've got one called Entitle Salesforce, or at least that's the query. And I've edited that to send it to me once a week. So in your email, you'll see your once a week alert here. I'm going to click it. And then if you scroll down to the bottom of the email, you'll see receive this alert as an RSS feed. If you right click and copy this link address, you can then go into a Google Sheet and paste that address into A1 cell and then append question mark output equals Adam. Then once you've done that, you can reference that cell with the import feed function. And in this case, we have the items title parameter for the blog post or news article titles. We've got the items URL for the URL, and we have the date created. Those are the three functions provided with import feed. We've added some additional ones here. The simple URL, we've used a formula to strip off the Google tags, and that makes it easier for us to share it on social media. So we have links here that invoke the social sharing on Twitter, LinkedIn, Facebook, and Buffer in this case. And then all you have to do is replicate that for your different feeds, and you can consolidate this information all into a single Google Sheet.